In this video, we are going to teach you how to do the closed grip bench press the correct way.
Okay, I'm going to show you how not to do the closed grip bench press. Okay, you don't want to put too much weight on, or you can drop it on yourself, like this.
Ow. I gotta help him.
You always want to make sure you have a spotter so you don't drop it on yourself. And then you can help you back up. And then this is how you do it the right way. Without dropping it on yourself. Okay, this works on your triceps and deltoids. They know that I'm